How am I still alive? What the?
And going to Josh Schmish is a helmet, this golden sword, and this totem pole.
Whoa, that looks so cool! Can I have that totem pole? Damn, this looks pretty nice.
And going to John Darcy is a diamond helmet, a crossbow, this trident, I guess? A spyglass, and I don't know what this is.
Okay.
I'm not the one that wrote the will.
Yeah,
have a good day.
I can't go back up there. I'm not strong enough yet. What do I do? Maybe if I get some diamonds or something, get some armor. Let's just. Man, I hope I don't fall down this. Oh no. Don't go in lava. Don't go in lava. Another portal? What the hell is this thing doing down here? I mean, the netherite would be the best bet, but like, is it worth it? Might as well. So this is the nether. Why is there so many holes? It doesn't matter. What the? This place is hell. But I need to find netherite. Hopefully netherite should I even get netherite? What even a conflicting. What is it? Definitely not go down the mountain. What about this white stuff? Yeah, it's just rocks. Okay, there has to be somewhere where netherite can be. Has to be. Maybe down here? I mean, is that a chair? It has to be. Does someone live here? Who wants to live here? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? I'm the netherite king. Who do you think I was?
And you have netherite on your head. Are you corrupted by that thing?
Corrupted by the netherite. I don't get corrupted by the netherite. I'm the one who corrupts it.
So you're the one that corrupts everyone. You motherfucker! Come here, get back here, bitch. You think you thought you could run away? I have a trident. You see this? This burns your heart.
I see it. I can see it.
Okay. So. Let me get this straight. You're the one that corrupts the netherite, right?
Sounds about right.
So, if I kill you, the netherite shouldn't be corrupted anymore.
What do you mean? No, it'll still be corrupted.
Yeah, okay.
Good job. You make me proud.
Let's do this.
finally we can take over the world. There is just one tiny problem. There is a resistance trying to rise up against us. But once we take them down, we can finally take over.
Who are you two? What? Oh, who are you? Okay, it's the music book. Oh, you're John Smith. Wow, what an original name. You're the resistance leader. I've heard about you guys. You're trying to take down... you want me to join your group, don't you? Interesting. It's a good offer. Is your army big or is it tall? Shake your head if it's big, shake your head no if it's tiny. Okay. It may be small, but we might have a chance. It might be the only chance of stopping him. You know what? Fine. I'm in. This is my first time back in the overworld since he took over. I'm having some second thoughts about this. Let's just do this. Make this speech. I don't know how to say this. It's been a while since I've given a speech. But I'm tired of this tyrant. I'm tired of him destroying villages and taking over. It is our time to rise. It is our time to take back the village that's the only one that's standing. We will kill all of them, show no mercy, and I'm going to behead their leader. And you can count on me. That. What is that? Peace negotiations. Is this guy high? Let's see what this bitch means. So what is this about peace negotiations?
I'm gonna be honest. Surrender now or die. It was never about peace.
You're funny. You think you could kill two of my best friends, try to murder me, and I'm just gonna surrender like that?
I know you would never.
You're funny. You're funny. No. You know, this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna lead my army back into my village, and I'm gonna slaughter everyone in your army, and I'm gonna behead you, and you can count on that.
I knew you were never going to accept this peacefully. I've already burned down your home base.
That was a decoy.
What?
That was a decoy. We knew there was insiders in our operation unit, say. So we could check for the second base. So have fun partying. We'll see you soon, bud. What the fuck? Good thing this was a decoy. Everyone get ready. We need to pack up. We're invading now. I repeat, we're invading now. Please pack up. You, John Smith. I don't know why I say your full name. It just sounds right. But we need to go on a recon mission. You need to kill the top generals. Do you have a good shot? Okay, let's go. One down, one to go. Lord Lavin!
What do you want?
Both your top generals have been killed.
You're one of my top generals. Now, go to Sector C1.1A and go rally up the troops.
Yes, Lord. On my marker, recharge, okay? Okay, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Charge! Come on! The sword's thrown. Die, you motherfuckers. You took my village, I'm taking your lives. Kill you for everything you've caused me.
He followed me.
I'm gonna kill you.
Where'd you get that thing at?
So Ryan had a few things when he died, and this is one of them he gave to me.
That is smarter than he thought.
I'm gonna use this thing to cut your head off.
Got very lucky with that find. I think it's the only thing that can hurt us.
Your netherite can't pierce my netherite armor. You didn't think of this through, didn't you? Did you?
But arrows can.
Not if my trident pierces your skin first! Oh, is that so? Check your wings.
How?
Oh, this trident is a handy dandy in some way.
You still can't kill me, you're too weak.
I'm not weak. I'm a Darcy.
Die!
I told you I'd kill you, fucker. I miss you guys. I wish you were here to see this, but we won.
You did great.
What? Ryan, are you alive?
Sadly, I'm not, but I got to watch you win. Great job.